Profits for drug companies are soaring, while families keep paying more for the medicine they need. Representative Colin Allred voted to give Medicare the power to negotiate lower drug prices. He won't let drug companies charge American families so much more than people in other countries. Thank him.